Now may the God of peace, who through the blood of the eternal covenant brought back from the dead our Lord Jesus, that great shepherd of the sheep, equip you with everything good for doing his will. And may he work in us what is pleasing to him, through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory forever and ever. Amen.
Well, our graduation ceremony today is drawing to a close. In a moment, the recessional will begin with a platform party, followed by faculty and student life staff, and finally by the graduates. Please remain in your places until the last of the graduates has left the arena floor. The graduates will greet their guests at specific areas on the concourse arranged according to academic program. The location and date of each academic program on the concourse is listed on the jumbotron above. I would like to thank each of you for your attendance today and for your support of this extraordinary group of graduates. Now, go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Hallelujah!